Former CNN headline news anchor Lynn Russell and her husband survived an armed robbery attempt. Russell says an armed man confronted her outside the couple's Albuquerque, New Mexico motel room on Wednesday night.
But for the next many minutes, we tried to calm him and confuse him and do everything we could do, just come out of it in one piece.
Russell says the man suddenly shot at her husband, Chuck de Caro. He's a former Special Forces officer, has a concealed weapon license, and fired back.
After Chuck expended the rounds in one small handgun, although he was going down because he was losing blood really fast, he reached for the next one. And the guy, I don't know how many rounds were in that big pistol that he had, but he was still firing.
The suspect died. De Caro was shot 3 times and hospitalized. Russell was not wounded. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.